hand there from Beataya. Big right hand from Satifaya. Beataya doesn't manage to slip it.
Well, it's all just Satifaya who gets a decision, as we knew he would. Tapayulin again, just trying to move that upper body a little bit more. He's standing a little bit more square now.
The 10-second clapper marks the countdown. Alvarez finishes strongly now, really piling the pressure on.
Well, Alvarez gets it as we knew he would. And again, a nice 1-2 there. Right hand, left hand. As Iglesias eats the right hand as he comes onto the inside there, and again. I think he senses that Iglesias is weakening. And maybe it's that second round. Iglesias really went for it in that second round, and he wears the right hand there again from Shinburganov. Good left hand there from Iglesias. And he has got to take this final round, Iglesias, on both of those other cards. And just listen to this in the final few seconds. Unbelievable atmosphere.
Shinburganov has done it for the Astana Arlans. And the face of Romeo Iglesias says it all.
Tagged by the left hand there though, I think he did manage to ride it.
Oh, shoots from the hip with the right hand.
Lateral movement, upper body movement, sticks that chin out, dares you to come and lead, and then just clobbers Zhamanov. Cruz just manages to sway out of the way and Zhamanov chases him across the ring, and the referee just warning the Cruz. Well, there's a salute from the Cruz.
Oh, they're big, big shots coming in now from Tuareg. Well, Nitschko lands one of his own. Left combination, banged out some beautiful shots there, Dichko.
Well, just listen to that reaction. Everybody on their feet in the tennis center in Astana in Kazakhstan, because their team, for the second time, are the WSB champions, and this competition is a long, hard road. And here we go, Karim Bouzidi and Sad Kaliev Almasadev hand over the trophy, and it is raised aloft by these Astana Arlans, and the jubilation and the joy and the significance of the achievement is just written all over their faces. Packed out at the National Tennis Centre. Nobody, of course, has gone anywhere.